Donna Rinaldi, head coach of the Rush. Thanks for joining us.
No problem, Ed.
Donna, your lack of bigs, it's really hurting you guys, I think, especially at the defensive end. Opposition teams don't seem to have any fear of pounding the ball into the post. It's going to make it tough winning games over the season.
Yeah, definitely showed us up last night and tonight. Last night we just, again, they were too big down the stretch, and tonight, you know, we've thrown everything out. They're big girls, and to their credit, they're athletic. Frankston, you know, worked us over on the perimeter and then just dumped inside, and, you know, we're just sort of chasing them and looking to double team them, and you know, you lock one down and then the other, McKenzie would step up and stuff like that. So it is an issue, one that we've corrected, but that player doesn't get here till May.
Okay, that's interesting. A work in progress then. A positive for you though, Nat Taylor obviously, but she's scheduled to probably miss parts of the season with international commitments. I mean, do you have to make the most of your games up until then, or is there a danger of placing too much importance on her being in the team?
I think that we need to obviously take the wins that we can get after now. Obviously, every game's important. We know that Nat goes, but we also know that we get quality players back in, you know, with an import coming in, and Ash Stonehouse and Olivia Jones. So we know we've still got a really good group to work with. Obviously, the more games we can get the wins while Nat's here, the better for us, but we're going to have to learn to play without her, you know, very soon.
Canberra, Albury, Hobart and Dandenong, a real mixed bag in the weeks ahead.
None of them are easy beats. I think that's what the beauty of the league is this year, that you never know who's going to win a lot of, you know, most of the games. Next week, Canberra, and the new group in, but they've got so much experience, so yeah, that'll be a really good challenge. We've got that at home. And then Albury at Albury is a very tough place to play, and I know that they're working really hard at trainings to get better and better as well. So we'll probably just, you know, stick to looking at the Canberra game first, I think.
Any chance of pulling the boots on yourself, mate?
It's been asked a lot in the last 24 hours. That's probably about the seventh time. No comment.
Okay, mate. Thanks for that, and better luck next week.
All right. Thanks, Ed.